You gotta get a YouTube video for this.
This is my wrist wrapper.